One of my favorite positions from the ground is a triangle choke from the guard. The opponent here is a lot stronger, so I'm going to use my legs to help me. I'm going to pull him in a little closer. As I do that, I'm going to get my feet in his hips, pop an arm through my legs, and lock up, choking him on one side with my leg, and choking him on the other side with his own arm. Once I lock my legs in, then he's done. Again, and then again. Okay. Somewhere. Okay. One of my favorite positions from the ground is a submission from the guard, which is a triangle choke. He's a lot stronger here, so I'm going to use my legs against his strong body. I'm going to put my feet in his hips, pop an arm through my leg, chop over his neck, choking him on one side. With the other side, I'm choking with his own arm. Lock up my legs nice and tight, pull that head in, and submit him with the triangle.